Hello and welcome back to Cultist Simulator. So, we have a lot of things on the go right now. Oh dear, a new thing has just appeared. Bleak thoughts. Dark days, I must be careful not to let doubts creep in. Dread or injury may provoke full-fledged despair. So we got to avoid dread or injury. Okay. Well, we'll try and do that. But yeah, we got other things that we're doing. We have thoughts here, which are going to drag in fascination and dread, which we don't have any of right now, so that's fine. Yeah, we seem to be all right. I'm just going to move some of these over a bit. We've got dreams that are kind of our getting rid of bad things thing. We've got more glimmering. So we now have... How much glimmering? We only have 2 glimmering? I thought we had 3 glimmering. Maybe I lost a glimmering at some point. So I don't think I can use 2 glimmering to get anything. I think I need more glimmering than 2. Oh, I need to use the skill. Alright, so I need to use my skill of a vivid imagination and then 4 glimmering. Okay. I can use passion in here and then use passion in work, and that'll get me 2 more glimmering, which will work. Yeah, that should work out. Right. Gonna be tight, but it'll be fine. Right. Our reason is back. So we got funds, but we are fatigued. That's fine. Gonna send our passion in here. Yearning. Yeah, so if we had restlessness, we could use that to get something. My minion is not returned. They must have failed. So I got notoriety for trying to kill Inspector Wakefield. I'm going to send Tristan back into explore again. See what we can get. I could talk to Inspector Wakefield. We could parlay, or perhaps I could send something to ambush them. Yeah, let's talk. We could talk about money. Talk about occult scraps. Let's talk about our... speak of endings. Let's speak of the declining sun. Let's speak of things that aren't quite dead and won't die. We could try and terrify the hunter, but that would increase our own dread. We got something new there. I close that and open it. Talk about a smith's secret. Interesting. Also, as we could talk, right? We could talk about these boots. Let's talk about my demotion. Yeah, but let's talk about my difficulty at work with the inspector. See how he feels about it. I'm interested to see what that gets. Okay. Kristen. Not found it. I might have found somewhere unusual. Ooh. He has found Orifame's Auction House. Specializes in curios, perfumes, taxidermy specimens, and rare techs. It operates from a cramped new premises and since the destruction of the old by an unexplained fire. You can buy or sell items there. Interesting. That's good. Go and explore some more. I want more options. What have we got from this? A fleeting memory. Okay. A moment in time and another it'll be gone. We can talk about a fleeting memory. I said I'm going to take out that. I'm going to talk about my fleeting memory with this guy. See if that gets us anything. I don't know. We'll see. It might be gone by the time it ends. Oh, we might have found somewhere. Where's our other somewhere that we just found? Yeah, we'll move that down there. Okay. He's found a street strange by moonlight. Sometimes the light of the moon is the key to other spaces. I found a place where, for a night or two, the streets curve in unfamiliar ways. If I walk here, I might find insight, or I might be touched by madness. Okay, let's collect those. See what happens. Let's walk those streets. See what we get. All right, we finished studying our passion. That's got us another glimmering. So we should now have 3 glimmering. Oh wait, now we have 4 glimmering. We already have the glimmering we need. Oh, okay. Ah, let's chuck all of that in here and upgrade our passion. He who desires but acts not breeds pestilence. Okay. Do that. Ooh, all of our mystique went away, which is nice. Or pretty much all of our mystique. Next one's about to go away as well. Health is back. Nice. I've got a fleeting memory. That was rash. Perhaps I shouldn't have exposed myself so. We got more notoriety. Probably not the best idea to just go to him and talk to him about my fleeting memories. I was just interested to see what happens. There's still nothing we can do with that one. Okay. Contentment. I'm happy, I think. Contentment defense against dread. Okay. That's fine. I'm going to truck in Tristram here. I'm going to talk to him about my fleeting memory. I can't. Oh, okay. I could have talked to him about Inspector. Oh no, that's it, getting him to try and kill Inspector. How about I ask him to get me more... No, because I need those funds. I'll ask him to get me some more health. I don't know. Let's go. I'm going to use my health to get myself some more money as well. Right, so we've got glimmering from that. Oh, okay. So we've got even more glimmering. We're well in on glimmering. So that kind of gets us one of those kind of things. Okay. Let's explore the auction house. We could sell if you wanted to. Let's not explore it then. That's fine. Wait a little bit. Our mystique has gone away, but we're very... we got a lot of notoriety. A pleasant day. This morning there's been a spring in my step. I'm not sure why. Okay, well, I'm slightly worried about that, but that's alright. More things are burning away. Okay, so. We've finished our studying, so we now have a wild imagination still. I've been known to break 6 pencils in a day. Use this with work to paint or with study and 6 glimmering to gain more passion. Okay. 6 glimmering. That's quite a lot. We did get another passion there, I think, as well. We were well up there in passion. Can I dream with my wild imagination? I could. I'm not going to do anything, but I could. Okay. Yeah. Well, what do I want to study? We don't have anything left to study. That's fine. We could study one of these ones. Let's study the Smith's Secret with... passion? No? Oh, we need the other thing to study that with. Of course. Hmm. I can't study Inspector Wakefield. It's alright. I have 3 passion. We're very passioned up. Move some of these around a little bit more. Right, so we finished talking about about health. We got health. Nice. Well, he didn't do anything. He just gave us our health back. We got more vitality and we got some funds there. Okay. So, for strong physique, I need 4 vitality to upgrade if I wanted to upgrade it. We already have 1. Yeah, we're not going to have enough in terms of time to get that one. Can I work at this position with some passion? Yeah. May not be a pleasant conversation, but it may be a necessary one. Let's do some work again. Okay, we're about to lose our funds. What's this one? What hunger drives me, my obsessions. I don't have any obsessions yet. That's fine. That's going to do nothing. Each time passing, I guess, has a chance to generate 1 of those. A pleasant day got me contentment. Oh, wait, no, my temptation for power, is it? Okay, the forge is low. Hunger burns my heart. Hunger for the power of the invisible arts might bring. Okay. So that has got me restlessness. Oh, okay. So, I could use that with my wild imagination to work. So, I've kept my junior position. Okay, let's chuck in my wild imagination. Art or bread? With passion. A lot of passion. Maybe... I don't know, what's bread? My reputation or passion. Okay, let's start that. My restlessness is my inspiration. It should have an impact. Yeah, let's see what we get out of that. Okay. Wait, I could explore my health. Or I could use my health to explore. I'm gonna explore that one. I'm gonna send Tristram to... I'm gonna study my health, and I'm gonna send Tristram over there. I could talk to Inspector Wakefield, but that seems like a very bad idea. Okay. Let's see. He is found somewhere unusual. Ooh, that's good. Oh, and the streets disappear. Ah, oh, I see. So he's found the Edices, the Ecdices Club, a cabaret with an occult reputation. Oh. Well, let's go there then. To enter, I need money. I don't have money. That's going to be a problem then, isn't it? Really? What does this one want? Oh, paints. I don't have any money for paints, unfortunately. Yeah. What's this one? Wrong kind of attention. Oh no, another adversary? Oh no, Inspector Wakefield's going in there. Okay. I can see mistakes, but I can also see the end. Oh, my notoriety's gone in here. They're asking questions about me. There's something special, it may provoke a reaction. Oh, that's a lot of stuff it may provoke. You got 8 out of it. Got a lot of contentment. You got some funds. Collect all of that. Got some glimmering. Right, we got 2 glimmering. Okay, so I need 6 glimmering to upgrade. I'm not that far off now, actually. Although my passion's all exhausted. I only got 1 funds for it. Let's do my work here. For a reason for diligence. Yeah, put in some extra effort. Okay. Studying is done. I got health and vitality. Study that again. I need 4 for this. Yeah. Means I'm gonna wanna start. I've kind of got my vitality out of sync, which is a problem here. I can't dream about it and get more vitality, can I? We might be able to. Let's see. Maybe I should have been dreaming this whole time. Yeah, move that down there. Got some contentment, we got some mystique. Okay, so. We still have our position under Mr. Alden. Okay, got some funds. Does he want me to do that? So this one I have to do right away. Again, okay, otherwise I lose it. Let's chuck it in there. That's fine. We need the money. So we have Course of the Heart. Whenever a principle of the heart is implicated, I may gain vitality. Okay. Tristram, go and explore some more, I guess. Ah, tentative evidence. The hunter has found evidence, real or imagined, of my sins. Oh dear. I'm certain that my adversary has lodged a copy of the notes elsewhere with their solicitor or their superior, or even with a contact in the press. This is troubling. Oh no, they found out about our cult. We got here. Found someone who might be able to enact regrettable necessities, professional muscle. He's got a lot of edge. If we had any money, I would do it, but we don't have any money. Then I could send him after Inspector Wakefield. But we still need the money, that's the problem. Yeah. Okay. Dragged in our temptation for power again, this thing. What we got from it? We got more restlessness. Okay. Got contentment. If I use my wild imagination while dreaming, maybe I'll get something? No, I can't do that. Passion while dreaming? Yeah. Oh, I can put lore in here. Smith's secret? Actually, no. Let's learn more about our necromancy. Okay, I should have been dreaming more. That is a moon that's appeared on our thing here, isn't it? That's interesting. Okay, our notoriety's gone. We're still not paying that guy. Bring Tristram back. Then twist them out again. We got more vitality. Yeah, we got more vitality. If I get one more vitality, we're laughing. If I send that in there, we should be able to get both vitalities. As long as I work for vitality next. So our funds instantly went into time passing. I would like to say I'm disappointed, but my expectations of you were already low. I have no choice but to withhold a portion of your pay. You may go, but be punctual tomorrow, please. There may be ways to deal with Mr. Alden. Okay. He watches me closely. I need to do work with that so I can get our vitality up. So let's do that one. Okay. This is going to drag in our temptation for power. Again, I imagine. Yup. That's fine. Our dread has gone in here. One of our contentments went away, I think. Okay. Passion has given us more contentment. He told us nothing more about this one. Okay. What else have we got going on? Oh, we got more restlessness. We're very restless right now. Although that will burn away soon. Bill of payment, which we're not going to do anything with. Difficulty at work again. We got our vitality. More vitality. And now I can chuck in this here. Chuck in all of our vitality, which we should have four of. Which we do have four of. I can now study that. Get even better body. Okay. Okay. Nothing I can do about... Well, could I talk to... Oh, I can't talk to Tristan because he's not here yet. I have bleak thoughts, apparently. I'm going to talk to Tristan about the evidence. Yeah. He likes the moth aspect, so he'll be out of their debt. Oh well, we'll see if he can do anything with it. Okay, time passes and I still need to... Oh, I still need to pay my expenses. Oh dear. I don't think we are going to be able to do. Position, there we are. And we will use our passion to talk ourselves back into it. Okay. What's this one? A light in the skull. Whenever a principle of lantern sheds its light, I may recall additional scraps of knowledge. Okay, so we want to... So when this kind of thing appears, we want to try and do scraps that have lantern on them. If we had any exploration that had lantern on it, we could try that. What's this one? Aspect of the Grail. Okay. So yeah, no, we don't have any of that just yet. A consciousness of radiance actually has lantern. Okay, and a fleeting memory. What can I use this with? Anything that has the aspect influence? Okay. Which I think talking about our society, we could do something with that. We now have more health and a hardened physique. Okay, so we have a lot of health now. Good, because we've just got... my health has left. My life is slipping away. That's fine. I'm offered another chance to work, but that did not give us any actual money. Although, it might have gone right over there. Now we're Eritrusian. We still can't do anything with... Unless I can chuck that in there with... Need more Eritrusian, so... There's reason. Let's get our reason up to the next level. Means it's not going to go into there, but that's fine. Right. Tentative evidence and notoriety. They've failed. Okay. They've not managed to get the evidence back. We'll send out our believer. Oh, no. Our believer is gone. We have no believers anymore. He got lost. He failed to get the evidence back and has not returned. Oh, so let's talk about our society. We don't have an associate. What can we do? So we can't... Alright, so we can't talk about it like that. Okay. So how do I get more people? So to recruit, can I... Use the occult scrap? Yeah. Okay. See if I can attract some attention. Maybe I'm meant to have a lot of minions at this point? I don't know. Our cult is very unsuccessful at being a cult. So far, what I've done mostly is attended my job at the accountancy firm, and that's about it, really. The clerks file out in silence. I'm free for now. So, I think I'm going to work there again. Yeah. Keep working. We got more Eritrusian. Or Eritrudin. Erudition? I don't know how you say that, but whatever. I got more of it. It's going to get me more reason. I can use that. Okay, that's fine. Still good. Don't have any money, so I still can't explore this club, unfortunately. Although I now know about it permanently. Reason. I must be articulate and credible. I don't have any reason currently. Oh no, I do have reason. But it's got magnet and grabbed it from something else. Interesting. Okay. Well, that's unfortunate, but alright. It's fine, I suppose. A pleasant day, apparently. Another pleasant day. We got more money. Nice. I'm gonna continue our junior position. We really only have one passion? I thought we had multiple passions. Oh no, there we go. We got a skill of scholarship. And we got reason. There we go. So now we can chuck our reason into our work as well. That's alright. I'm going to finish talking as well. See what we get from that. Hopefully we get somebody's going to follow us. So we got some mystique. We got our cult scrap back. And we got Count Jannings. Who's Count Jannings? Count Gottlob Jannings represents a continental confraternity of physicians and duelists. He could use your assistance. Okay, so he's a mortal. He's a Latin scholar. He's a tutor. He's a patron. What can I use him for? I can talk to him. Okay. Or I can ask him for help. So I need to pay in Spin Retreat, the currency of the hidden world. Well, sure, let's see. What am I putting in here? Spin Retreat value, the currency of the hidden world. Oh. Okay, I don't have any currency of the hidden world. Okay, interesting. Well, while we're doing that, I'm going to talk again about the occult scrap and see if anybody else comes out of the woodwork. Okay, more skills. Okay, so what do you want here? Costs. Yeah, we don't have that. We could explore, but we still don't have any finances, but that's okay. The wrong kind of attention. Inspector Wakefield, once again. Is that? Our funds appear and they have disappeared again. Let's go again to work. Continue on here. We have an annoyance here that we want to try and remove. I wonder how we can do that. Maybe we can't do that. Maybe we need to get another recruit who could then remove the annoyance for us. Okay. What else are we doing? Alright. Yes, the study got nothing. Because tutors aren't free. I need to have reason to do this one. So reason will move over there. That's fine. Absolutely fine. Notoriety is going into the wrong kind of attention. There might be evidence against us, or more evidence against us. Okay. So, we got our reason back. What do we need here? I do not believe you have understood the importance of our work here. The task will require your full attention. Okay, so I can put reason in there. So I'm working overtime at Mr. Alden's insistence. Okay. We could research stuff. If I research that, what do I need with it? I need another secret. So I still need multiple secrets to put together. So there's nothing I really want to research right now. Okay. Oh, some of these actually have things for us. So the pleasant day was fine. We are, okay, wounds never quite heal. Untreated injuries become a decrepitude, which does not return to health. And it remains until we die. Okay. So we got a permanent, like, bad thing on us now. Interesting. So, our talk. We have got Poppy Lassicles, an amiable woman of property. She'd like to talk with you. Oh, does she have money for us? My dear, I've been wanting to talk to you. Sometimes I fund scholars of the invisible arts. I'd like to offer you my support, a substantial contribution, and all you need to do someday is introduce me to someone who'll end matters properly. She smiles benignly. Had passion to accept or reason to interrogate her further. I'm going to add reason to interrogate her further. Someone who will end matters properly. Ask about that. Okay, so we got some more funds. On this occasion, I've determined your work is of an acceptable standard. You may go be punctual tomorrow. Okay, well, we're going to go there again. Continue starting work. Right, so we've now got consistent funds. Our evidence has gone into creating damning evidence. Okay, so we're still going. We could still study, but we got nothing that we can currently study. We may have some more funds coming in here, but yeah. Our main problem is that we ran out of funds so quickly because I misused the early ones by spending money on books. But that's fine. I also should have been doing this a lot more. The chilly atmosphere. Particular chill lingers in my rooms. A second order influence. Apparent this to the perceptive, instantly recognizable to an adept. This can be used in some rites to summon minions. Yes, when the seasons of rags come around again, my sponsor will require something for an ending. You can provide someone significantly loyal, or you can provide yourself. As you prefer, I don't want to be any trouble. Okay. We could talk to Poppy again. Oh, let's talk to Count Jannings. It sounded like he had a job for us. Let's see what happens. So, I do not believe... Yeah, he's got us working overtime again. We will, of course, reason again. See how that goes. So, Count Jannings has given us commission edge, substantial. The Count would pay for information of interest. This time he'd like substantial notes on the practices of edge. He needs a matching lore fragment of at least level 4 to complete this commission. Okay, how long does that last for? Doesn't say. Okay, we don't have a matching lore fragment. Oh, right. So if we had a lore fragment for one of those, we could then trade it in with him. Oh, I see. Oh, it's got... Okay, I like that layer. Still can't do anything with it because we're out of funds, but we'll continue going to our accountancy job over and over again. We're not really running a great cult here. We got some more funds. I mean, we're going to go to work again. Again. And hopefully that'll get us something. And I'm going to end the episode here. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.